Glastonbury ticket tips number 6. Have money and cards ready. With Glastonbury Festival going on sale imminently, I've done a whole series of tips on getting to the festival. Follow to make sure that you get all of them and all of my other updates from Glastonbury. So on ticket day itself, there are a few things that you want to make sure of. One, have plenty of money ready across different cards. In the other tips, we talked about splitting yourselves into groups of 6. If you can do that, and if you can afford to do so, have at least 2 credit or debit cards ready with £300 available on each. Because the deposit is £50 per person, and you could be buying tickets for 6 people, including yourself, you need to have £300 ready in cleared funds on the day for 6 £50 deposits. Why do I suggest having it over 2 credit cards? Because banks quite often decline the Glastonbury transactions on the day. It's really annoying when this happens, but I've seen it happen, and I was glad I had a credit card backup. If you can't do that yourself, speak to your group to see who might be able to pay as a plan B. It doesn't matter whose card you use for the sale, as long as you have their permission. And remember, you might need to verify any transactions via an SMS code. So make sure that everyone is fully contactable and that you're in a position to do that.